Every horse has its own personality. They're no different than a dog or a cat. And there's nothing better as a team. We always say, what's the best day? The best day for us is the day that the trailer goes home with its new adopter and goes down the road and we get to help the next one. Right now we've got 81 horses on site.
Wow.
And so it's always a constant thing, but right now we've got 20 adoptions in process. And we have all different varieties, from regular full-size horses that were emaciated that just needed some groceries to fatten up and
right.
get healthy, and then to even some of our minis that we have.
I've seen those stories on NBC where they show these horses that are just like literally like a rib cage and skin, that's all there is. And yet here we are. I had no idea that you guys are rescuing horses. That is amazing.
Well, you know, it was a big undertaking to take on. And with the expense of it, you know, horses are a lot more expensive than it is to take care of a dog or a cat.
Absolutely.
And so to have the vision to step out and to do something this big to this magnitude in just 5 to 6 years to help 1,300 horses, it's pretty amazing.
Why is that important for you and the work that you're doing here that benefits not only these magnificent creatures, but all of us as Coloradoans?
Well, you know, the Harmony Equine Center was for law enforcement. Well, law enforcement doesn't have the resources to be able to seize a horse and take care of it properly. And we do everything free of charge. So we don't charge any sheriffs, we don't get any federal dollars. We are funded 100% behind donors. And without donors, we couldn't help the thousands of horses that we've been able to help so far.
What are the three most important things you want our public to hear that their dollars, why it's so important for them to donate for the work that's happening here?
Well, it's important because there's been 1,300 horses that have been through the program whose lives have been changed and suffering has stopped for them in some form or fashion. You know, for us, every dollar that's donated is going to go towards rehabilitating a horse, towards training it, and rehoming it. The trainers that train here, these guys are all guys that can go work for anybody, anywhere in the country. And it's our techniques, it's our systems, it's the demeanor of the trainers. You know, everything we do is humane. We don't do anything that somebody would constitute you're being abusive to that horse to get it broke.
In many industries, it's about the team. And so what I would say is, under your leadership and the team that you've built, that's the reason why you guys are getting national recognition for the work that's happening here.
We got an awesome team. And you know, and it's not just the team here, it's the team outside of here. It's the donors that are willing to put their hard-earned money into trusting us at the Dumb Friends to do right by their dollars.